Ben Bizzard here. I'm reporting for 38 Television. I'm in Key West with this magnificent person who has just given us a fabulous show, Mr. Leslie Jordan.
Hi.
What are you doing here?
Well, you know, any excuse that I can come up with, come to Key West. We opened, I do another kind of tour with, I did a TV show called Sordid Lives for the Logo Channel, and they didn't pick up a second season, and we're all broke. So Rue McClanahan.
Right, everything on eBay, I remember.
Yeah, everything I owned on eBay. And Rue McClanahan and Caroline Ray thing.
Right.
Yeah. Sabrina
the witch thing.
Anyway, we've been touring, and so we're at the Parker Playhouse in Fort Lauderdale, and so my dear friend Dave Morgan said, well, why don't you hop down to the Keys? I'll give you two nights here. And I said, absolutely.
Oh, that's wonderful. And there's rumors about you now. What is this about Quest?
Oh, my God, at Quest. Well, I got into town two nights ago, dead tired. I did a meet and greet for over 1,000 people. Your face hurts. I'm just smiling. I was going to go to bed. They said, well, no, Leslie, come here. We're going to take you to this place. There's Czechoslovakian boys dancing in their underpants.
Uh-huh. We've seen them. I know we're not allowed in there, but we've seen them.
Waiter. And so we walked right out this door, and it started pouring rain. And I said, y'all, even Czechoslovakian boys in their underwear, I'm going to go home. They said, no, we'll get in the cab. So we grabbed a cab, and we went down there. And there's from the Czechoslovakian. I met a young man from Russia.
Mm-hmm.
I met a young man from Moldavia or something. This one, that, you know, just, and they're dancing around in their underwear. And anyway, they kept me up really, really late.
Well, you look fabulous for really, really late.
I remember that I went in the back and got lap dances, but that's completely untrue.
Well, and we won't tell that. We'll edit that part. So tell us about your book.
This is my book on my trip down the pink carpet, and it's a rollicking romp, which is about my years in Hollywood, but more importantly, it's about growing up a little different, and it's about acceptance, and I'm really, really proud of it, and it's opening in February off-Broadway in New York.
Fabulous.
A show called My Trip Down the Pink Carpet based upon this book.
Well, that's wonderful. Thank you so much for taking a minute to talk to us, and we'll see you on 38 Television.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Thanks, guys. That's it. Mr. Leslie Jordan here in Key West, Florida, at the Waterfront Playhouse. It's been a night.